this wonderful experience. But if you can't have that integrated into your life, and you're going to be dealt with the same, you know, you're going to be dealing with the same people, dealing with all the stresses in life and the external negativity that we carry around right now, and you still have to, you know, carry that same feeling that you had before, you know, when you experienced it, and keep holding on to that. And I think that would be the most difficult part as well. And then, you know, it hinders our improvements because we can't do that. So can you tell us a little bit more about the integrative part of your program?
As you say, you know, as you come out of one of these retreat experiences, you've had this profound healing, you know, neurologically, experientially. And so it's, you know, from the end of the retreat up until a month later, 2 months later, that's the magic. That's when the magic can happen. But you know, the individual needs to take the responsibility and make the commitment to themselves with some guidance from a coach or a therapist to really make those profound and sustained improvements to the quality of everyday life. As you said, like a month later, I found myself back to the same habits. I was out drinking with buddies on a Friday and, you know, all of those things, because I just returned to those everyday triggers, traffic and bosses and clients and friends and family commitments and all of those sorts of things. So it's very easy. You know, you spend 30, 40, 50 years becoming this person with all of the, you know, those neural pathways so well established. It's very easy to slip back into those same grooves once you've returned home. And so you gotta take the time and the energy each morning to review those commitments that you made to yourself at the end of one of these retreats and say, no, I am patient. I am courageous. I am empathetic. I am all of these things. I'm not going to lose my cool. I'm loving. I'm not going to engage in arguments in the same way that I might have before. I'm not going to, you know, honk my horn every time that someone in traffic doesn't do exactly what I like, because everyone's got their own, you know, their own struggles and their own journey. And I recognize and I appreciate that. And I love that, because that's what life is about. It's about walking our own path. That's really what we're trying to do quite differently, is that, you know, we really take the time to match the individuals with coaching, with therapy that is going to be very specific and tailored to their needs, based upon where they are in life and the improvements that they're trying to make.